For the cold temperatures, we're learning a house fire in Charlotte County was sparked by something you may need to warm your home, a generator. You can see the flames lighting up the night sky on Padula Street. NBC2's Samantha Servin is there live from this neighborhood off Taylor Road explaining what may have happened.
Kelly, you can actually still see a gas can here in the front yard. The person living inside told firefighters he believes a ruptured fuel line from his generator is what caused the mess you're looking at now.
Wow.
The sky painted orange and filled with smoke. This video, taken as a home on Padula Street, turned to ash.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen a fire that bad. Especially for it to be a brick house.
Rosalie Mendoza offered up her RV to the two people now in need of a home.
Need somewhere dry, it's there, but I really don't have much to offer them.
She hopes something better will come along.
Hopefully, you know, somebody else steps up that, you know, and who really can.
The person living inside told firefighters he was working on the generator around 4:30 a.m., and that's what he thinks caused this mess. Todd Dunn from Charlotte County Public Safety says you have to be so careful with generators for multiple reasons.
Make sure that you set it away. You don't want it by an open window where those fumes can drift into the house. Two, when you're refueling, you want to make sure that it is off. And this goes for any small gas equipment. Make sure that it's off and cool down before you add fuel to it. And the third thing would be electrical. Make sure you have the right extension cord on it. You don't want to overload that.
If you're not careful, your home could end up like this.
Yeah, there's no way a brick house would catch like that. That's crazy.
But for the whole house to, you know, engulf like that, it just seemed like it was something more.
The state fire marshal is working to figure out the exact cause. Right now, we don't know why the generator was being used in the middle of the night. I'm local in Charlotte County. Samantha Sorbin, NBC2.